It's Attorney Bose of the Bose Law Firm, former police officer and investigator, now an attorney for the past 25 years, supporting clients as they go to court. Lesson of today, it is not always what it seems. You've seen plenty of my videos on representing yourself in Fairfax County, Arlington County, all of the jurisdictions in Virginia. We go into detail about reading the document that you've been given, that invitation to court, your ticket. We've told you that you have to know what the elements of the charge are that the government will need to prove when you get into court. But there are certain circumstances which even I don't like. And that is when a charge is written up in a way that it doesn't give you any notice of the fact of what it is in reality. This is what I mean by that. Have you ever been written up for the charge of not yielding the right of way to an emergency vehicle? You know those red lights and blue lights that the police cruisers have, and you just happen to see that police cruiser on the shoulder, but you just stay in your lane, perhaps the right lane, and you just go past that vehicle, and then all of a sudden, the officer comes out and starts chasing you down the road. Well, he's going to write you up for 46.2861.1. Drivers to yield right of way or reduce speed when approaching stationary vehicles displaying certain warning lights on highways. Well, nowhere on your ticket is it going to say anything about reckless driving. Because if it did, you would be on YouTube or the internet doing your search on reckless driving in Virginia. And you would promptly learn that reckless driving is a criminal charge, punishable by up to a year in jail, $2,500 fine, and or 6 months revocation of your right to drive. And at that point, you would know, hey, wait a second, I need to be careful with this charge. However, when you are charged with 46.2861.1, fail to yield right of way to an emergency vehicle, the words reckless driving don't show up anywhere on your ticket. Where is the connection, though, with this particular code section being reckless driving? It's in the code itself. Under subsection A of 46.2861.1, the last sentence says, a violation of any provision of this subsection is reckless driving. The problem with this particular code is that you don't know that you're facing a reckless driving unless you do the research and read the actual code provision. Sneaky, isn't it? But now you know. If you've been charged with the 46.2861.1 violation, failure to yield right of way to an emergency vehicle, be leery. It's reckless driving. It's punishable by up to a year in jail, $2,500 fine, and up to 6 months revocation of your right to drive. It stays on your driving record for 11 years and carries with it 6 demerit points. If you need our assistance, let us know. I'm Attorney Bose. I'm a former police officer. Been at this in the Commonwealth of Virginia for 25 years now. I'm at 703-581-4050. Always here if and when you need us. Take care, folks.